Hi. I am very proud to be here today to represent the Daily Coast community. Issues like this, being very clear about the history of the United States so that we can prepare for the United States that we want to see in the future, not being afraid of what has happened in the past, but learning from it and making sure that we're creating an America that looks like the America that we believe it is. And by having reports like this that are not released, that are not protected, that are not utilized appropriately to ensure that we move forward in a positive way is a shame. And right now, there are agencies that have this document, and they are not putting it into the Federal Register. It would be so easy for President Obama to ensure that this document is protected so that we can use it going forward, which, as we all know, is more important than ever, given the upcoming administration. And so by doing this, he can have his anti-torture legacy set in stone. He can make sure that we move forward in a way that all Americans want us to move forward. And he can send a clear message that we're not afraid and that we are not going to back down, although we have quite the administration ahead of us to deal with. Again, thank you so much for letting Daily Coast participate in this coalition. We are very, very happy to continue to do so. And we hope in the next 10 days to see real results from the over 60,000 Americans that have spoken up. Thank you.